Well, here we are on Sunday morning. It's like a never-ending situation over here at Southwest. I just don't understand. That's what it takes, though, to pay the bills, you know? What am I going to do?
Wow! When you're self-employed and you got to pay your bills, that's how it is. In the real world. What's going on? Where are you going? What are you doing?
Stop! I'm gonna break your fucking camera.
What's
Stop
the problem?
It. I'm going home. Like
well, what are you doing?
I'm going home. You're not working. You're
yeah,
just
we
up
are.
Here goofing fucking off.
No, we're not. We're going to get something to eat, then we're coming back and working. We got a lot of shit to do today.
I'll see you later.
No, you're not. What's the problem? Why are you being like that?
You shut the door.
Where are you going? Okay, so now Minnie's pissed off for no reason. Why are you mad? And now you got Bruno barking. Okay.
Go see your dog.
Yeah, we'll see you later. There's Bruno. What's up, bud? What's up? Nobody's going anywhere. Nobody's going anywhere. Okay. I don't know why Mom is mad.
Well, that was highly unusual. Why the heck was that going on? What the? I don't understand. Who knows? That was pretty weird. Why she's gonna... Okay, here she... What's up?
Nothing, Pete.
Well, what's the problem with you today? Huh? Why are you acting like you are?
Nothing, I'm just trying to get going.
Where are we going?
Don't put that camera in my face.
Well, what are you doing? Where are you...
I'm putting stuff up!
Well, where are you... What about you, Bruno? Huh? What's wrong with you today? I know it's Sunday. Why are you getting mad at me? Got your little coat on. It's cold out here in Texas, ain't it? Pretty cold out here, huh? Are you ready to eat? That's what your problem is. You're just hungry.
So, I don't understand the situation, why she's being like this. It's just weird. But we'll see what's going on, because we don't really know. I know about as much as you know. And that's all I know. It's a weird day today. Something's really weird going on. And I don't know what it is. But anyway, we'll just have to see what goes on with Minnie working today. Because what is the problem with her?
We'll see. Oh,
God. We're going home.
No, we're not. We're going to work.
Well, let's go then. Put the fucking camera up and let's go. Don't do that. Don't, Pete.
So what are we going to do? So you're just going to get pissed off at me all day?
Yes. You're going to have that camera in my face.
Well, I'm trying to talk to you.
Well, talk to me.
Okay, you ain't worked here in what, about a month?
I know. We ain't done shit yet.
Look. The office is fucking filthier than shit. You can't even, you know, I want you to come down here and clean the office and you wouldn't even do that.
No, that's a lie, Pete. The first thing
you
said...
You'd rather go
said,
shopping at a store instead of come down here and clean the office for me.
Oh, you know that's a fucking lie because I don't shop.
So Pete's a liar.
Yeah.
That's all Pete does is lie.
What? Lies or doesn't tell the truth? Which one is it?
I don't know. You tell me.
Like father, like son, huh? Yeah.
Can you feed Bruno, please? He can't hide over here.
Yeah.
Tell her, Bruno. You beat Bruno, I mean, you ain't done nothing here in a month. I'm getting the feeling you're giving up on it.
I am.
So what's the situation? Why haven't you been coming around working?
Because I have a job.
What about this job?
This job.
You ain't part of this place no more,
this
huh?
This job doesn't pay me.
Oh, yeah, okay. You don't have a roof over your head?
Yeah, every month if I'm lucky,
we
still have a roof.
Okay, let's see how Bruno gets fed today. You gotta make that job, Bruno. Take it easy, bud. Take it easy there, partner. Dice it up for him, huh? He's a lucky dog.
Yeah, he's a lucky dog.
Lucky dog, Bruno. Get me to that. Yeah. So I guess the shop ain't gonna get, the office won't be getting clean today, huh?
First thing you said when we walked in here is, no, I don't want to clean the office.
I don't think I said that. I think,
yeah, you did.
Yeah, I think you said that because you were in a grouchy mood. Now you're trying to throw it off.
You're lying. And don't tell the truth.
You know, I'll tell her to do whatever you want me to do. Now, let's get to
work, or either I'm going home.
Smoke a cigarette, or go ahead.
No.
Light one up.
No. I don't want one.
Go ahead and light one up. That's all right. We don't care. Right, Bruno? Now I got everybody looking at me. What's up?
Because everybody's waiting on you to make a move.
All right, what is the move? What's the plan today?
I guess we're going to get to work, Pete. And you're really pissing me off.
I know. I'm trying to get you out on film.
Stop!
Hey man, don't touch that lens like that.
Get away! God.
Okay. All right. Well, Minnie doesn't want to clean the office. She doesn't want to do nothing today. She's on the computer playing cards.
No, I wasn't. Liar.
Now she's calling me the liar. She's always trying to say that I'm the guy that's in the bathroom.
You are the guy. See? Did you see that?
All right, Bruno. Go ahead and lay down. You got your lunch. When will Manny go back to work? When?
Monday morning.
No, I'm talking here at the shop. When?
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
How am I going to go back to work here, Pete, when I have a full-time
no,
job?
No, I'm talking when you're going to come back and help us out. You aren't here helping anymore.
It's too cold.
Oh, only in the summertime.
I don't work in the cold weather anymore.
We'll see you later.
See ya.